Hi everyone, welcome to SI Sir classes. Today in this video I am going to construct a perpendicular line. So first draw a line AV, mark a point P anywhere on the line AB, then draw a perpendicular line on the line AB through the point P in easy way. So let's start the video. Okay, now first of all, drawing here a line segment of any length. So taking point here A and here B. Okay, next taking a point P anywhere on the line AB. So taking here point P. Okay, next drawing perpendicular. So with the help of compass, so taking any length and first drawing here a semicircle by this way. Now putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here, and putting the compass here with same length and cut here, and drawing an arc here again with same length and putting the compass here and now cut here. Okay, so next joining this and which passing through the point P. So this is perfectly, so now checking with the help of protractor, so this is perfectly perpendicular or 90 degree. So now taking point here C and here D. So CD is perpendicular to AB. So CD perpendicular to AB at the point P. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.